What's going on? Good morning, party people. This is a different type of video, but I wanted to pop in here and give a shout out to Think Media. I don't do shit like this, but you know, I like to give credit where credit is due. If you don't know what Think Media is, the link's gonna be down below. I like to call them, well, there's many channels like this, but these are one of the what you call them, the OGs. But they basically show you different tips and different things, different videos on how to make a YouTube channel different, your YouTube journey, you know, business wise, a whole lot. And they made a video a couple of months ago, something that iMovie, and you know, I'm gonna take a little bit of credit in it because I'm one of the people that commented in the video. Basically, you should do more iMovie tutorials because everyone can't afford Final Cut Pro or Adobe, whatever the hell it is, or blah, 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 blah. There's other free programs out there, you know, editing programs you could download and blah, blah, blah. But for the most part, people that do YouTube use Macs, you know, photographers and whatever. But majority of people use Macs. I'm not saying, hey, I'm not a PC fan, but hey, it is what it is. But for those who get Macs, iMovie is what comes on it. Yeah, free. And I hated the fact that a lot of these, you know, channels like this, you know, the YouTube gurus, they don't cater to what people already have. It's like, in order to my videos to look fancy smancy and stuff, oh, I gotta get Final Cut Pro or Adobe Premiere, whatever the hell it's called. But the thing is, everybody can't afford that. And I really took offense. Whenever I see videos, I don't even watch them, like, you know, because I'm subscribed to more people like Think Media. And whenever I see stuff that have to do with other, now I have Final Cut Pro, but I won't even watch the video because my thing is like, why y'all don't cater to what people have? Everyone cannot afford those programs. And it's not like back in the days when how I got Final Cut on my computer is when, you know, the pirating, you know, sites where you could download shit for free. Yeah, ain't no shame in my game. No, I'm not paying for Final Cut Pro. Yeah, I'm not, no. And especially, and the thing is this, I didn't pay for it, and I hardly use it. So imagine if I paid how many dollars and I don't hardly use it. And the thing is, Final Cut Pro is a great editing software, but to me, not every video you put out, you need some bells and whistles and some big old fanfare. So I'm like, what, you know? So I'm really liking that they're doing iMovie tutorials. And the things they're doing, I mean, I already know how to do it because I've been on Mac for years. And so I know how to do those things. I mean, I'm still watching the videos because it's good to refresh, you know, refresh on things. But the thing is, I'm glad that Think Media is doing this because there's people, I know some of y'all, you know, wondering, you know, how do I edit movies? And some of you may have a Mac and don't even take advantage of using iMovie. I use iMovie 80% of the time. Cause it's mad quick. You know what? You know what's the big thing about Final Cut? What I don't like? The rendering. And for those who are editing, what the hell that is? You know, basically after you do your whole project. For those, you know, I mean, iMovie has a rendering process, but it's not tedious and long. Where, you know, with Final Cut Pro, the Final Cut whatever, you see like a dash above your project, and you see the spinning wheel, the percentage on top of like how much is done, you know, rendering everything, and you gotta wait to the whole part. I don't have that problem with iMovie. Do the movie, boom, save, boom, we done. Now again, granted, Final Cut Pro is a great program, but not everyone's trying to be this bomb ass filmmaker, and a lot of these, you know, channels like Think Media, you know, and people who watch it, they downplay iMovie. And to me, it's stupid. Obviously, Apple, you know, they think it's a good enough program for people starting out doing this, you know, doing these creative type of work. You can do it in iMovie. There's some things that, you know, yeah, Final Cut Pro does offer that iMovie doesn't. But guess what? There's a way to work around it. I just want to give a shout out again to Think Media. I'm going to put the iMovie playlist at the end of this and down below for those of you who want to learn how to better use iMovie. Again, shout out to Think Media, and I'm out.